Hello Exiles, welcome to Project Ultimatum Part 6. This time I have ran another 100 maps, they were tier 6, all of them were scoured and I only focused on the Ultimatum encounters. From now on I will stop showing the loot from the other league mechanics since it was cluttering the videos a bit. Let's take a look at the results. So we have our tab called Project Tier 6. Pretty much all of the loot from the 100 ultimatums we encountered in our tier 6 maps. We have essences, fossils, scarabs, stacked decks, currencies, contracts, maybe this blueprint. Would probably squeeze out 50 kios out of it if you were to run it. I would only recommend unveiling the currency rooms for blueprints such as this one, low level. Other than that, we got 2 6-links. We managed to sell one for 20 kills, and we have this one for another 20 kills. If I can't sell it, I will just vendor it. And other than that, we have big drops, which would be this one, and this one. Sadly, we are not in 3.13. I would have been very happy to have gotten a badge of the Brotherhood last league. Other than that, we have our first ultimatum unique. It only took us around 700 so far ultimatums, something like that. So yeah, let's take a look at the excellence. So as you can see, we have almost 1500 kills. We have our notable drops, which would be Badge of the Brotherhood, Exalted Orb, and the Precision level 21. Let's scroll through the loot slowly. This is our amazing ultimatum, as you guys can see. The last item in the excellence for 0.98 kills. Okay, let's get back to the game. So if we were to look at this as strictly kills per hour basis, we would have around 150 kills with no big drops included and around 200 kills with the big drops included. However, since I also got some loot from the other league mechanics, which was around 400 chaos, if I remember correctly, it would be best to look at this as a revenue per ultimatum rather than as a chaos per hour. My build usually does around 15 maps per hour if I don't go really hard. If I were to focus on ultimatums and for example I would spam only arena map, I would be able to do at least 20 of these per hour, while maybe I would sometimes push into 25 ultimatums per hour. But since I also want to have a little bit of fun while doing this, I'm gonna stick to 15 of these per hour. Okay, so now that we have that out of the way, let's take a look at the graph. So as you can see, this is our total with big drops and total with no big drops. Around 15 chaos per ultimatum and around 10 chaos with no big drops included per ultimatum. The 10 chaos number is the realistic number that you should look at, because you probably while running 100 tier 6 maps won't drop a Badge of the Brotherhood, an X, and a level 21 high value gem. So thank you guys for watching, good luck as always, and you can catch me live at twitch.tv/casualdanpov. I stream pretty much daily from 10 p.m. GMT+3 for around 4 to 5 hours. Bye guys!